I feel nauseous, believe me. Never had a lot of shit come easy. Had to work hard, struggle just to be me.
Hello everyone, this is a continuation of Act 2. Now I'll be fighting the Baron. Seriously this time?
Bye. This area is dangerous.
On high alert. What the hell did you two do?
Us? Nothing. We've been, sightseeing. Right, Jack?
Really? Then why are the Crimson Guard looking for a dangerous young man with light hair, blue tunic, and a rabid orange rat on his shoulder?
Could be anyone. Orange is the new black this season.
Look, we climbed up to the Baron's palace, and we tripped a few alarms.
Oh, right. That's who.
What? I didn't authorize a strike on the...
Hey, we kicked the Baron's ass. Unfortunately, he escaped.
And we overheard a secret meeting with the leader of the Metalheads!
You saw the Metalhead leader?
No, he was on some communicator. But we heard him talking with Baron Praxis.
The Baron is bribing the Metalheads with Eco!
It will never be enough.
But the Baron's gonna double-cross him!
Is that so? Well, our good Baron's wonderful charm must have angered someone, because there's word from the Wasteland that Metalhead armies are on the move again.
Why didn't you tell me Ashlyn was Praxis's daughter? What's your connection with her?
That's none of your business. Since you've stirred up the Wumpy's Nest, you and Whiskers here get to move four of our people to new safe houses. Shuttle each agent to a location they specify. Move all of them without any casualties. Don't screw this up, Jack.
I've got suspicious activity in the sector.
Fear not the men in red. Sure, there are
occasional
complaints about their over-aggressive policing, wanton destruction of people's property during raids, mass arrest, misplaced weapons.
Flee! Attack!
but move.
Hope you all enjoyed the video. Please like, share, and subscribe.